to Dallas Dolbro backstage, please? He's lost his foolproof alibi. In all seriousness, folks, we'll take this moment to remind you that the Strawberry Hog broadcast every morning of the festival from 7 to 11. The Breakfast Club with Amy Earhart tomorrow morning, and we have a lineup for the performers, people who have signed up. Now, if you want to sign up to perform tomorrow's all taken care of, there's a chance if you're a solo performer, you can walk by tomorrow and they can put you in between, you know, to fill out some time. So you can give that a shot. If you're a group and you'd really like to do about a 15-minute set, please stop by and ask for Kathy Smith over here at the Hog. We're the black roof tent with the pirate flag and the lights twinkle here just off to the side of the stage. And we'll sign you up for Sunday and Monday. Tomorrow morning's all taken care of except for walk-on solos. Chris Kohler is going to start things off. Pork and Beans, High Water. The house band of Lynn Corson Hosford, Jack Peak Ramblers, and their first premiere performance on the Breakfast Club, and Marley's Ghost to be there with some tricks, and John and Barbara drop by to perform in Serendipity. Hot Rize is all set to go. Red Knuckles and the Trailblazers have kind of straightened out their difficulties, and we'll have music live from the stage of Strawberry Hog in a matter of moments, and as soon as that happens, we'll have it for you live right here. Keep you up to date on announcements. Stores open tonight till midnight, and of course all the concessions are open. The t-shirt booth is open. Crafts and the photographers. You can go by Hot Rize's record tent. You can go to the picking parlor and pick up any strings or something like that. And we did have a note. I don't know who this person was when they came by, and it was a note that said that they would like me to tell you that it's real hard to get to sleep, and they'd like all jam sessions stopped at midnight, and that's it, because everybody needs their sleep and they want to get up, and it's not too much fun when somebody's just playing nothing but good old bluegrass music next to you till almost 4 in the morning. I just wonder where they got lost coming here. So that anyway, I said I'd say it, and I said it, and that's that. I mean, but come on, I mean, jam, that's what we're here for, jelly.
Yeah.
Some bluegrass, that's it. That's the whole thing, so...
Tom, how about this strawberry shower thing? I haven't heard much about that this year.
Strawberry shower? Well, that's because you've been taking a final, Mr. Bixby man. And you did a good job in it, too, I hope, and get a straight A. And then your mother can have the operation, and we'll have a circus in the backyard, and by God, there will be a rainbow, and we'll get rid of some of these darn clowns. But there's always next month's car payment. Yes, absolutely right. Even because it has been raining before, they say, it was like August up here. It was dry. So when you're taking a shower tomorrow morning, be considerate of the people who want to have not only A, hot water, which is always nice, and B, water. They don't want to take the standard strawberry dust shower. So the way it works is, for those of you that don't know the drill, is you get to the shower, turn it on, jump in, get wet, turn the shower off, jump out, get all the soap, wash your hair, get ready to go, jump back in, jump in to the shower and rinse off, and that's it. The top should be about 2 minutes.
Then you got to dry off real quick and run right down here to the main stage because they're coming back on right now.
That's it. Get out of the things. And, let's go up to Dallas Dolbro.
Turn it into the Carnival Cruise Line. Is that
main
right?
Stage.
He rented it. He wouldn't buy something like that. That's right. Ugly rumors. Just a little bash with Imelda and Ferdinand and that gang. And we have the new Ferdinand Marcos exercise video out, too. Wasn't that great? God. Jane Fonda probably got, give me 5 years and I can do something with that body. We have Frank Soundman from Hot Rize rolling back there. Getting all warmed up with his fingers. Hot Rize, by the way, has a brand new album on Sugar Hill Records, and this is the first time California has ever seen it. So they have a couple of gross here. Scarf them up while you can. Their new Scratch and Sniff cover is something to behold. We are on the radio, too. Platooning. Listen to the Strawberry Hog all night tonight. We might have an important message for you and lots of great surprises, too. Always a big surprise. At 88.1 and also about 95.7 and 101.3 and 104. We's ready. Are you folks ready? Is all God's children ready? Please welcome now, give me a strawberry hand, Hot Rize.
Back here, I'll tell you what, it's a little bit nippy, but we're not going to let that bother any of us. I'm sure you're included in on that. All right, here's one called Going Across the Sea.
Won't you come and go, come my love and go, lead us toward the sorrow, troubles here below. Won't you come and go, come my love and go, leave this world of sorrow, troubles in love.
What my mama told me, it's come to pass, drink your head again and go to me, I really like.
Won't you come and go, come my love and go, leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below.
gonna gamble my last game.
Won't you come and go, come my love and go. Leave this world aside, troubles here below. Won't you come and go, come my love and go. Leave this world aside, troubles here below. Won't you come and go, come my love and go. Leave this world aside, troubles here below.
Thank you. Thank you, folks. Welcome to the Hot Rize portion of the show tonight. Glad to be back at Strawberries, Tim already said. In fact, those of you who've never seen us don't know that that was Tim. I'll tell you exactly who all the boys in the band are right now. With the guitar, born in Austin, Texas, and now living in Boulder. He's a graduate of Littleton High School. Does a fine job. His name is Charles Sawtell. With a guitar. It's a good tie out there in the front row. I like that one. And with the banjo, lives in Niwot, Colorado. He could easily be the most pompous of all of us, but he isn't. He's an all-around kind of a guy. And it's not just because he's been to college more than the rest of us put together. It's really because he was elected. He's the first elected president of bluegrass music. The International Bluegrass Music Association elected this guy the first president. And he's hoping that if they ever make bluegrass money, they'll use his face, Dr. Banjo Pete Wernick, with the banjo. Such dramatic lighting they have out here in the woods. With the mandolin from Wheeling, West Virginia, he's the next youngest guy in the band. He's a fine songwriter and plays the fiddle, and he certainly has the reddest hair and is the most Irish of anybody in the band. His name is Tim O'Brien, the mandolin, fiddle, and lead vocal. Back on the bass, fella does a fine job. Been with the group for more than 9 years now, and been the newest member of the group, been bitten by more animals than anyone else in the band. Please give a big hand to Nick Forster with the bass. Thank you. No, thank you, really. Here's a gospel tune. This is one from our last record. And we actually learned this from an old Blind Willie Johnson recording. It's one called Keep Your Lamp Trimmed and Burning.
Almost over,
almost over,
almost over.
Let's see what the Lord has done. Keep your lamp
trim and burning, trim and burning,
keep your lamp
trim and burning.
Let's see what the Lord has done.
Keep
And we hope you all keep your lamps trimmed and burning this weekend, but carefully. It's actually kind of exciting for us. This is the first week that in the last couple years, that we've been able to say from our new record and really mean it. This is a new record that just, in fact, came out just this week. And I'll tell you more about that later on, but first here's some songs from our last record. This one is on our new record. This is on our new record. This is one that Pete made up. It's a banjo tune, and I don't know how fast it's going to be tonight. Might be kind of down to a lilt here in this temperature. But anyway, here's a fine new tune that Pete made up. It's one called The Wild Ride.
Walk the way the wind blows.
to do some thinking of where to go from here. Walk the way the wind blows, wipe away.
Folks, if you have your little Walkman, you can walk around and listen to the festival, even if you're not right at the stage site. So we're gonna dedicate this to all the radio personnel putting this on. Huh? Hog Radio, and this is called the Radio Boogie.
And I made a down payment on a second-hand car. I got me a job on the radio, and I'm saving up money for a fiddle and a bow to do the radio boogie all over the dial, with a solid kick and a red-hot lick in his Tennessee style. Just grind it in the barn and
do the radio boogie all over the dial, with a solid kick and a red hot lick in his Tennessee style.
By the radio,
do the radio boogie
all over the dial, with a solid kick and a red hot lick in his Tennessee style.
If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, My baby, she's got plenty of time. Of all the other gals I've seen, none can take your place. When I get into a jam, I just ain't in the race. Now that you're back, Jane, let's go another round. If you're by my side, the deal just can't go down. If I lose,
if I lose,
let me lose,
let me lose.
I don't care, I'm a child lose. If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, my baby, she's got plenty all the time. Mama, back where you belong. I gamble over in town, I found that I can't win. Come on back and pick me up again.
If I lose,
let me lose,
let me.
I don't care, I'm a tired. If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, my baby, she's got money all the time.
Charles Sattel with lead vocal. Here's we're gonna do about four songs now from our brand spanking new record. This next one is also a new song, and this is one that's a little bit kind of bluesy. And in fact, I think the tone of the record is a little bit down. But folks, don't let that fool you. We feel fine, really. We're doing fine. The record's a little bit sad, but we're having fun. So just so you know. But this is a song that I made up, and it's about, well, you'll hear what it's about. I think it's something else to talk about here for a second while we get tuned up. You look great out there. I can't see anything. But you sound just fine. There you go. This is our first time here, you know, for the spring deal, the spring. There's some wild people out there. One time. One time we played this, a festival on an Indian reservation in Wisconsin, and apparently, because it's on an Indian reservation, the federal laws don't apply, so they can just do exactly what they please, which most of the time is get kind of messed up, and most of the people were just completely nuts, and we'd never been there before, and we walked out on stage, and we heard this huge roar from the crowd. It was like, yeah, you know, just this giant sea of people all screaming at the top of their lungs. We thought, man, these are some serious bluegrass fans they have up here in Wisconsin. Yeah, just like that, except that it didn't stop at all. The whole set, they just screamed the whole time, and then we got off stage and they still screamed. It didn't make any difference, so it's kind of a letdown.
At least they were happy.
But they had fun. Anyway, here it is. A new song that I made up is one called The Shadows in My Room.
Sun goes down, I'm all alone with shadows in my room. Gone is a life I knew so well. In its place, I feel your spell. Always here, but I never felt those shadows in my room. I hear a voice softly call, listen, but it's gone. It's in the feelings I recall, and you are mine.
And my love, I think I've gone away from here. Leave this house, know my past.
Someone new, not my dues. You shut up in my room. Home alone,
so strange. And though I try, I just can't hide from the shadows in my room. So tonight I'm gonna go out and change my point of view. I'm not looking for another just to free myself from you. I think I'll go away from here. Leave this house and all my past. Someone new, I might lose these shadows in my room. When you are mine and mine alone, I think I'll go away from here. Leave this house and know my place somewhere new. And I might lose these shadows in my room. Someone new, I might lose these shadows in my room.
Gospel song for you now, and I should let Nick tell you about it because I thought we were about ready to go into it. And I'm not used to talking. I'm not the talking kind of guy, so we're just going to do it. It's called "You Don't Have to Move That Mountain, Just Help Me Lower the Climate."
You don't have to move that mountain. Just help me lower the climate. You don't have to move that stumbling block. Just show me the way around it.
We must climb a great high mountain to reach God's gracious kingdom. In His word you find the strength if you will just believe Him.
Don't have to move that mountain. Just help me, Lord, to climb it. You don't have to move that stumbling block. Just show me the way around it.
Pitfalls, sometimes we may falter. You can't have this grace, my friend, on your knees down at the altar.
You don't have to move that mountain. Just help me, Lord, to climb it. You don't have to move that stumbling block. Just show me the way.
Actually, I think there's seven original Hot Rize originals on the new record. And this is another one of them. This is one that Pete made up. It's a song about growing old and being lonesome. And it's a fine new song for us. He wrote it quite a long time ago, when he was in his 20s. And he still remembers it. He still remembers that time of his life. And it's a song called Just Like You.
Died last December. Hector's all alone.
And if you don't think an old man could be alone and blue,
let me tell you, my friend,
he's just like you.
And her landlord lives out of town. When the cold wind blows, it chills her. Her backache gets her down. So she reads by day and she sleeps by night. She never goes nowhere. And scarcely anybody even knows she's there.
You don't think that woman could be alone and blue.
Let me tell you, my friend,
she's just like you.
Too long ago, you were only 21. But time moves only one way. You won't always be young. And if you don't think when you get old you could be alone and blue, let me tell you, my friend, you got some thinking to do.
Just like you. And if you don't think an old man could be alone in blue,
let me tell you, my friend,
he's just like you.
We're going to do a couple more songs and then let Red Knuckles and the Trailblazers come out for just a few songs. And then we'll come back after that. Just to remind you all that it really is a Hot Rize show with the Trailblazers as a special guest. There are times when it's hard to tell. But anyway, this next song is another original. This is one that Tim made up, and it's actually the title song. It's right in the Hot Rize style, a little bit bluesy. It's got a good message to it. This one called The Untold Stories.
All those untold stories, all those silent lies, we'll never know each other, keeping them
down deep inside. Let's wash away the troubles keeping us apart. Tell those untold stories, let the healing start.
It's been so long ago that we went our separate ways, and now maybe time has changed us and wandered away. You look the same as ever, and I'm glad you're here with me. Take a look into my eyes and tell me what you see.
All those untold stories, all those silent lies, we'll never know each other, keeping them deep inside. Let's wash away the troubles keeping us apart. Tell those untold stories, let it be.
Honey, I don't need you now. We built a wall between us, and it's time to tear it down. So let's plant a tree together. Maybe we can make it grow. If not now, then maybe never. We might not ever know.
All those untold stories, all those silent lies, we'll never know each other, keeping them deep inside.
It's actually a medley. The first part of it talks about better biscuits, cakes, and pies with Martha White's self-rising flour with Hot Rize. And then after that, we'll get Tim to play a little bit of Sally Goodman. You Bake Lie.
Now you bake light,
uh-huh.
With Martha White.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, goodness gracious, good light, Martha White.
Martha White.
Oh, you bake better biscuits, cakes, and pies with Martha White, self-rising flour.
That one all-purpose flour.
Martha White, self-rising flour. It's got Hot Rize. Cakes and pies with Martha White's self-rising flour.
They want all-purpose flour.
Martha White's self-rising flour. It's got Hot Rize. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Our fingers really are freezing out here. I'm really marveling at these guys being able to move them so fast, and I'm real eager to get backstage now. We have in our contract rider, if the temperature goes under 62 degrees, there's got to be two big tubs full of warm Vaseline for us to jump into in the back. And we've been waiting for this to happen for many months, and finally it's happened. Anyway, we're really glad to be here, and I know this band that's about to come out is glad to be here because they think they've got a lot of fans here. They've been talking about it for quite some time. And they're real proud. They have a new product. You know, we've got our new product today, our record. You know, that's a real product. But they have their product, which is a new kind of knucklehead sunglasses. Last year they had the knucklehead sunglasses, and the lenses were so dark you couldn't see through them. But they got a different kind this year. Some of them even have red frames, you know. And they have the I'm a Knucklehead bumper sticker, which proves that they are really in competition now with the Grateful Dead. It's neck and neck as far as they're concerned. But these guys really, they play a different kind of music than us or even the Grateful Dead. They play not the new acoustic music that's so popular these days, but the old electric music, the kind that hasn't been heard since about 1949 or 54, sometime back around there. And they play the old electric instrument. They wear electrifying outfits. And they play the old style of honky-tonk music that we think deserves a hearing. They seem like they're about ready. You're about ready for them. We'll see you in a little while. We'll see you tomorrow, too. Please welcome all the way from the little border town of Wyoming, Montana, Red Knuckles and the Trailblazers.
Mighty fine, mighty fine. Thank you so much. Mighty fine, mighty fine, mighty fine, and a great big howdy. We're glad to be back at Strawberry, too, folks. To tell you what, it's been a while, and we are glad to be back. Even if it's a little cold, it's not going to bother us either, and we're going to play some Western style music that we learned back home in Wyoming, Montana, where we come from. That's right across the state line from Montana, Wyoming. If you're up around that, it's kind of a landmark if you want. Anyway, we learned most everything we're going to do for you off the jukebox at the Eat Cafe in Wyoming, Montana, where my wife Vona works, and Parks the counter up there. If you're ever up around there, just ask for Vona. You can probably find me and Trailblazers if we're around too. We're all about ready to go. Even Waldo, who's been late to every show we've ever played. We're going to do one from the singing brakeman, Jimmy Rogers, now called The Traveling Blues. A good gal was gone. When I woke up this morning, she really had done me wrong. Well, I know it ain't fair, my good darling done caught air. Ladies and gentlemen, on your right, playing guitar tonight, dressed in white, uptight and out of sight. He's got a pick in his mouth. At least it ain't his foot. Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome Wendell Mercantile. Hey, my baby been a trifling around for just about a week, I know. Several of my friends came up and they told me so. I guess she found other men, so now I can understand. Well, that's why I'm going away. I'm leaving today. I'm bringing my baby back. If that ain't the real driver, don't jump at that. Take her from that man. I'll bring her home if I can. On your left, in the orange. block. More on that later. Make welcome, if you are able, Waldo Otto. Waldo on a steel. I hope it won't take long. We'll both be on the train, baby, coming home again. She been a trifling around, but then she does show the man down. We're going to just plow on through. Here's one from Johnny Horton, C-22 on the jukebox there.
Baby, just you kinda hang around. I'll always love you, honey. I never let you down. I'll never love another, even if I can. To come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Wendell Mercantile on the old guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Wendell Mercantile, we're looking for the band. I'm going to take out the guitar. And of course, on your left, Waldo Otto with the steel guitar. Played with, of course, with a metal block. A lot of folks come up and say, what's the deal with your steel players? You got some kind of metal block or something? And the answer is yes, he does. It holds it in his left hand. You have to have one to play the steel. And,
you know something, Red?
What?
I've developed some new tricks with a metal block since we were last here.
Oh, is that right?
In California.
Well, folks, would you like to see them?
I don't suppose. Oh, we have a little bit of time.
They would, Waldo.
Okay.
Okay.
Go away, metal block. Come back. Okay, and now the metal block is going to dive into a sea of strings. This is very dangerous. Don't do it at home. Okay, good luck.
All right, successful landing in the metal block, ladies and gentlemen, Waldo Otto. All right, you've met all the other members of the band except for our bass player, and it's time to introduce him. He's not from Wyoming, Montana, like the rest of us. He was born out of Wedlock, Montana. He now lives in the Derby gas station in Montana, Wyoming. We really don't know a lot about him. We've never seen him eat or sleep, and no photograph of him has ever been successfully developed. And where'd he go? He plays a walking bass, folks. Sometimes he walks right off the stage, and you can't even see him. He's over there. Please make welcome back on the bass, Swade. That's a new one from Swade called Have a Nice Day. Swade.
That is getting to be a really popular number, Red.
That's right. We're going to do another one that seems to be pretty popular. It combines three different kinds of music, and that's good because we like to have a lot of variety and feature as much variety in the show while we have time. So here's one that combines Swedish music with surf and American Indian styles. From Jorg and Ingman, here's Wendell to play one called Apache.
Thank you. old guitar there. Thank you, Wendell. That's takeoff style. Surf. Swedish. Thanks, Wendell. We don't want to take up too much of your time. Thanks, Wendell.
Just to everybody here and anybody else. And now here's Wendell to tell about the offer.
All right. Thank you, Waldo. I appreciate it. Thank you, folks. I wish we could fix my guitar before we get to this one, Red. Anyway, friends, I'm awful proud of something. I know you friends here enjoy it.
He didn't really break your guitar, Wendell.
Slade's going to fix it for me.
He just turned one of the knobs.
Okay, Slade. Thank you. That looks good enough. Thank you, Slade. Okay.
Slade knows about fixing things.
Thank you, Slade. So much, Slade, okay.
I think some of that fringe gets in there with the strings, Wendell. It causes a little bit of short circuit, you know, with all the laser beams and everything, you know. So I'd be a little careful. But go ahead. Back to you, Wendell.
Okay. Thank you, Waldo and Slade. Friends, what I'm trying to say is we've got a little record product. I know the friends are enjoying it. It's entitled Red Remembers the 60s in his own style. And includes, see, they like it already. Include some classic numbers from the 1960s in the Western style by Red and all the Trailblazers. You get a song like this one, The Old Man from Nowhere.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody.
And you get a song like the old In the God of DeVita.
Ain't I got a DeVita, honey, don't you know I'll always be too. Ain't I got a DeVita.
Who could ever forget about the old famous one, the black paint?
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them painted black.
And here's one we heard on the radio today. Excuse me.
Purple haze is around my brain. Lately things you don't seem the same. I'm feeling kind of funny, but I don't know why. Excuse me while I kiss this guy.
That is the weirdest lyric I ever heard.
That is a wild lyric.
What were they trying to get at out there back in the 60s?
They had a wild lyric in the 60s, Waldo, and that's one of the reasons why this record is such a popular thing, because I know a lot of people, as you know, they want to learn these songs, and Red sings them real clear, and of course they're all in the same key, and they all have the same chords to them, so it makes it easy to learn all the songs from the 60s with this handy record. And if you order soon, you get a special bonus, a little 45 record comes with it, includes a couple more classic numbers from 1960, done the Western style by all the Trailblazers. Like this one, you get a song that was a big hit from TV all around the world, titled I Am a Monkey.
Here I come, I'm walking down the street. I get the funniest looks from everybody I meet. Hey, I'm a monkey.
And last but not least, I understand this was a kind of a local hit too. A song that tells a story. It's entitled Go Ask Alice.
One pill makes you taller. The other pill makes you small. The one that mama gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall.
Thank you, friends. That's Red Remembers the 60 box set that you came along with on Tim.
Allow 46 weeks for delivery.
That is 46 weeks.
46 weeks, they told me.
That's not really. We waited almost that long for a girl. Folks, we're going to do more. We're going to do a couple more, and then Hot Rize is going to come up and try to salvage the show, as they put it.
I think it's really going to try to get it back to their own way of thinking in the bluegrass kind of way. You know, folks, we realize that there's a place for bluegrass music, and right about now it's backstage, not on stage. We hope that someday we have our very own bluegrass band that travels around in the back of our bus. That'll come out here and entertain the folks for just a few minutes while we take a breather in a tub of Vaseline. All right. Anyway, we're running late, so we're going to do one from Lefty Brazil called Always Late. I want you to come to my arms, sweet darling, and stay. Always late with your kissing. Oh, why, oh, why did you do me this way? How long do you think that I can wait when you know you're always late, always? You're still awake. This is one called Oh Mona, and that's part of the words. It's just a little answer back thing about Oh Mona, and then when it gets the chorus, it's Oh Mona, you shall be free. Yes, Mona, you shall be free when the good Lord sets you free.
That is just such a great song. I'm so impatient to start it.
Me too. Here we go. It's one called Home Mona. Thank you.
that you came in. Like us,
Mona,
but we play music in a Western style.
Mona,
we got Slade, Waldo Otto, and Wendell Mercantile.
Mona, you shall be free. Hallelujah, Lord.
Mona, you shall be free when the good Lord sets you free.
Hot Rize bus.
Oh, Mona.
And some folks say they look a lot like us.
Oh, Mona.
But we play music in a Western style.
Oh, Mona.
We got Slade, Waldo Otto, and the Mercantile.
Oh, Mona, you shall be free. Hallelujah, Lord is. Mona, you shall be free. When the good Lord sets you free.
Mona, thank you so much. I'm Red Knuckles, and there's the Trailblazers. We'll be back tomorrow. Hot Rize will be right back right now. Thank you so much. Mighty fun.
Like your floral arrangement there on your lapel. It looks awful good there, I'll tell you.
Well, thank you very much.
What was
it's
that?
A lot like the one from last year, but the flower part of it fell off.
All right, we get a request and we'll do it for you. The Texas Hambone Blues.
One, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Oh, the blues ain't nothing. The blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. The blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. Well, that must have been the kind of blues I had. Yonder comes the train coming down the track. Yonder comes the train coming down the track. You're gonna carry me away, never gonna bring me back. Honey, don't you wear no black. When I die, honey, don't you wear no black. Cause when I do, ghosts come slipping back. I got a gal in Houston, a gal in Houston, got a gal in San Antonio. I got a gal down in Houston and a gal in San Antonio. I got a
Dallas guy to make a good man leave his home.
That's right.
Waldo.
Cowtown, I'm going to Cowtown to get my ham bone boiled. I'm going down to Cowtown to get my ham bone boiled. Cause them New York women didn't let my ham bone spoil.
That's true.
Concerning our possible campaign for the greatest office of our land, the one with the ovals in it. You know which one I'm talking about, of course. Some would say that we need to fill this vacancy with someone with vision, courage, a good hat, an orange coat, and stuff like that, a metal block, perhaps, even. And we've been discussing many issues and my qualifications. Number one, I'm old enough. Number two, you won't find me on some yacht with some starlet. I guarantee you that. I don't even know how to drive one of those things. What are you kidding? So, never mind that. That shouldn't be an issue anyway. Let's talk about something that's an important issue. This really aggravated me all day long today, driving up here. These roads, they're so crooked. Aren't you mad about that? Wouldn't you like somebody who would take the leadership of this nation and straighten out those roads? I say, straighten them out. Get a husky fella on one end and somebody on the other end and give it a good yank. Oh, excuse me. Oh, my goodness, look at the time. Gee, it got dark. Well, I've got to go then, so here's Hot Rize now, so...
See you later, Waldo. Time to go.
Okay.
Bye now. Thanks a lot, Waldo.
Thank you, my fellow Americans.
Waldo Otto, folks. He really does have a metal bar. Sorry, folks, he's thinking of running in 88, and he hasn't had his shoes. He's already... Thanks, Waldo. Thank you for the Trailblazers. He'll be back tomorrow. But now it's our turn. Here's one that I made up myself, and it's on my solo record, folks. This is called Land's End. Thank you.
All right. We appreciate you sticking with us this late, and it's just the start of another great Strawberry Festival, and I hope everybody's going to have a wonderful time. And
boy, this stage is a mess. What happened here?
I don't know. The Trailblazers, they come up here, they leave their cords all over the place. All the instruments are out of tune. I don't know what's the deal with those guys.
Somebody's been messing with this thing.
I don't know. We're going to do a song out from Ola Bell Reed, who's from out in Delaware. And the sign is wrong. Please don't look at that sign. I hear it's the wrong name. It fell down. Sorry, we're Hot Rize, in case you just tuned in. From Boulder, Colorado. Anyway, this is one recorded on our very first record and also on the Telluride Bluegrass Festival LP. We'll be out there at the Telluride Festival. It's not a bad place to be, too. A beautiful place, and not unlike the Strawberry Festival. In its setting, we're going to do this one called High on a Mountain.
Wondering about the days it used to be. As I looked in the valley down below, it was green just as far as I could see. As my memory returned, oh, how hard did it yearn for you in the days it used to be. High on the mountaintop, standing alone, wondering where the years of my life have flown. High on the mountaintop, wind blowing free, wondering about the days it used to be. Think of me, where time blotted out your memory. As I listen to the breeze, with bud into the trees, I always cherish what you've been to me. High on the mountaintop, standing alone, wondering where the years of my life have flown. High on the mountaintop, wondering about the days it used to be.
Thank you. We're going to do one more and then say goodnight, at least for now. And before we do, I want to thank and introduce our road manager and sound man who has an extra tough job on days like today when we just fly in and got to get the van and get to drive and do all this stuff. He's back there mixing sound for us now. His name is Frank Edmondson. Please give him a big hand. Frank works hard for us. Man behind the scenes. And also don't forget about Kenny and Lachlan, who are running the old Hot Rize. Hot Rize Mall is turning into over there. The Hot Rize extended shopping experience over there at the Hot Rize concession stand. I don't have anything else to say. I feel fine. Everything's okay. I hope it's not too cold to play tonight, because I know there's lots of fine musicians out there among you. And Pete says he's going to try. He's going to be out there. I know he could do it. He was out there till dawn last time we were here. Anyway, here's one that features Pete. Thanks again for listening to our show, for staying late here with us. It's one that's called The Shady Grove.
Always dark and cloudy. Every time I see that gal, always tell her how. Shady Grove, I'm in love. Shady Grove, we're tired. Shady Grove, I'm in love. I'm back to Harley.
Thanks again, folks, for sticking around for the Hot Rize Show. We had a good time playing for you. We'll be back tomorrow. We got Charles Suttell, Nick Forster, Pete Wernick, and I'm Tim O'Brien for Hot Rize saying goodnight. Thanks.
Hot Rize. You bet. Hey, do you want me to have any more babies with that light? Come on. Hot Rize, right here tonight, Strawberry Spring Music Festival. Our curfew tonight is 2 a.m. We have plenty of time to meet. Thank you. Hot Rize. Thank you, Coach.
Thanks, Dallas.
Looked like Waldo's coat came from Motel 6, a bedspread. Is that? Better check that, you guys. Thank you, Hot Rize.
Better be careful. Your coat is the same color. Well, I don't know if it's because of, I don't know why it is, but for me anyway, it feels real comfortable to be here at the Strawberry Festival of the Yawn. Maybe it's because we've been here a few times before, but I think it's just kind of the way it is here, the way it is. So have fun the rest of the weekend. We're glad that we can represent bluegrass music a little bit this weekend, and we'll be back, of course, tomorrow afternoon.
Not be it,
but represent it. That's right. And here's one that... we're going to close out with one that Tim made up. It's one from our first record. It's a happy love song.
Ready? Happy, happy, sunny.
It's one called Nellie King.
Hot Rize live on Strawberry Hog, along with Red Knuckles and the Trailblazers. What a way to warm up a starlit night, huh? I think they're going to come back and do one more encore for us.
We're easy, yeah, you're right. what else are we going to do? You know what I mean? Go back to our cabin.
What?
I'm not sure we remember that one anymore.
Thanks anyway, buddy.
Tim says thanks. That may be the first request for that song in at least a year.
What the?
More than several years.
That's the first request for that song in more than several years. All right, we're going to do a Bill Monroe duet here. He didn't sing it with himself. He sang it with Jimmy Martin, I believe. And it's kind of apropos. Is there a moon out tonight or not? No. I can't tell from here. There's two of them right out there. We appreciate it, folks. We're having a good time. And there's one called Sitting Alone in the Moonlight.
One, two, three, one, two.
Folks,
mighty fun. Thank you very much, Hot Rize. We're going to be, of course, showing up tomorrow, so don't miss it. A couple announcements on the way out. You want to turn on the runway lights so people can look at each other's veins in their eyes. We still have the microwave unit. Laser beam up there. While they're warming it up, we have a found wallet. A lady by the name of Connie Krishmer. Say it fast enough and it'll sound okay. Connie Krishmer. Connie Kretschmer. She's found a wallet. She wants to meet the person who lost this wallet. So if you've lost a wallet, Connie probably has it. And it was found near the security camp bathrooms. So if you've lost your wallet, lady might have it over here at this the blue light special booth over here where you see the red light and all the blinking lights. And also if you little kids are just waking up or your parents are, and if you're lost, good place to be found is also just meander over to the radio station. We can spread messages from there. Okay, what else we have here? Also, the first aid unit is back there for anybody that needs it. And the thirst aid overall. Pick up your blankets tonight, too. We have John Wayne Gacy up in the trees, and he's waiting. And you can bring him out at 6 o'clock, no earlier than. I'll thank you. All right, the Banana Slug String Band, another fine addition to the fest. BZ and the whole group that takes care of things. 11 o'clock tomorrow. Check your children's schedule. Many activities for the kids. Keep them all busy. Nature walks? Yes. Thank you. What kind? Any more? Oh, also the Breakfast Club. That's filling up very fast. Melt me, melt me. Breakfast Club is filling up fast. You can sign up over at the original ham radio, the Hog. Speaking of Hog, Poke and Beans is going to be playing at 7:45 from Santa Cruz, the four-piece group. At 7:15, Chris Korber from Sacramento. Also at 8:15, a group called the Highwater. Roll up your pants for them. They should be real good. The House Band at 8:45. Ooh, step on something, man. The House Band, 8:45. Sarah Lynn Thomas, Jeff Cruz, Larry Hosford, and the Vienna Choir Boys. That should be. The Jack's Peak Ramblers from San Francisco at 9:15 tomorrow. Marley's Ghost going to be playing back there at 9:45. They sound real good.